We are a show that gives you more than just a little peep inside the world of your favorite celebrities. So hit subscribe so you never miss out on any update from us. Well, whenever his name is mentioned anywhere, an instant smile comes to our faces. That's the magic and charm of this young lover boy, Ranbir Kapoor. His innocent flirtatiousness can be deceptive to any woman everywhere. This ultimately talented man of the proud Kapoor lineage is worth 42 million right now. This accomplished actor valued rupees 320 crores currently, which breaks down to his average movie remuneration 18 crores, brand endorsement fees 5 crores, has personal investment of around 87 crores, owns 9 luxury cars worth 11 crores and income tax of around 22 crores by last year's account. Ranbir Kapoor bought his own house for around 16 crores in South Mumbai very recently. Although being a Bollywood royal, his family owned multiple properties in Mumbai. Ranbir Kapoor loves his big boy toys and owns 9 of them: Bentley, Mercedes, Range Rover, Audi, and very recently he gifted himself a hot Ferrari. Ranbir has been associated with a lot of brand endorsements from the beginning of his career. He was the face of Pepsi, Panasonic, Lenovo, Tata Docomo. His cool charm and urban personality was quite appreciated in the Lay's advertisement and even in Oreo. His recent Asian Paint ad, which is extremely new from what his image has created, quite a buzz. This Kapoor Khandan boy was born on 28 September 1982 in Mumbai to the veteran actors Rishi and Neetu Kapoor. And as we all know, he is the great grandson of late Prithviraj Kapoor and grandson of Raj Kapoor. Ranbir has always mentioned how terrible he was in academic studies, and so he, after completing his junior college from HR in Mumbai, he went on to pursue his filmmaking studies in New York, where he learned filmmaking at the school and visual arts and studied method acting at Lee Strasberg Theatre and Film Institute. Before he made his big debut under the huge banner of SANJU Leela Bhansali Films, he went on to assist SANJU Leela Bhansali in the movie Black along with Sonam Kapoor. Ranbir Kapoor is an avid football fan and is also the vice captain of All Stars Football Club, a celebrity football team that plays for charity. Isn't that noble and cool at the same time? Ranbir's work, especially after Rockstar, has been quite appreciated worldwide, and that's the main reason of the growth in his net worth, which is likely to grow by 18-22% in the coming years. We are hoping to see more and more from this handsome hunk, and I'm sure so are you. Till then, adios amigos, keep digging and delving.